that clings from things long past, the fear of what the future holds, our present as if meant to last, but present too is love which turns the heart we never hope to find. The private agonies inside